absences. Rain patters on a sea that tilts and sighs. Fast-running floors collapsing into hollows tower suddenly, spray-haired. Contrarywise, a wave drops like a wall, another follows, wilting and scrambling, tirelessly at play where there are no ships and no shallows. Above the sea, the yet more shoreless day, riddled by wind, trails lit up galleries. They shift to giant ribbing, sift away. Such attics cleared of me, such absences.